it's this beautiful sculpture. There's 8 of them all together. And I did it with strings. And that's my string theory.